Hello, and this is another video on how to Mac. In this video, I'll show you the basics of the Reminders application on your Mac. So the first thing I'll do is launch Reminders. And as you can see, this small window pops up in the middle of your screen. It says Reminders up here, and there is a search bar. And also over here is a plus button where you can add reminders to set for yourself. So I'm going to click on this plus button and remind myself to finish creating a maybe a sample pages document or something like that. And when you hover your cursor over this reminder that you set yourself, you'll find this little eye right here. And when you click on that, you have a few options for that reminder. So you can have your reminders, your Mac remind you on a certain day. So you can set that right here. Let's set that to the 19th. And at a certain time, which you simply type in. And you can also check off at a certain location. So I'll just say home. And depending on, well, sometimes you'll get some results from maps that has the word home, such as like Home Depot or something like that. But I'll just say home. And you can also have your Mac repeat that reminder several times. So you can have it repeat every day, every week, every month, or every year, or a custom. And then you have some priorities. So you have a ranking level of how important this reminder is. So I'll just set this on low. And you can also write a note. Maybe you can make some directions in there or something. So I'll just say, make it cool. And when you're finished setting all of these settings right here in this menu, you click done. And now your Mac will remind you on the day that you have set it on at a certain time. And when you are finished that reminder, you click on this little circle here, and it slides away. And when your Mac does remind you, you'll have a little banner come out from the right top right corner of your screen, right under the menu bar. So hopefully this video helps users who want to set reminders on their Mac.